Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the Snapchat maps and it shows something went wrong. Please try again later. So how to fix this issue? And here I get this error message in my Samsung Galaxy M30s device. At same time, this trick works for all Android mobile devices. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your settings menu and then locate app section and click to open it, and it shows me all installed apps, but you can locate that Snapchat application and click to open it. So here you can click to access storage and one time clear this entire app data. So by simply press clear data option and then go back to the one step. So now this time you can click to access permissions. So friends, here you can check it if all the permissions are allowed or not. So once you give the access permission, just close all the settings window and then open your Google Play Store. So here you can check it if your Snapchat app is updated or not. So once you check it and then close this Google Play Store also and one time restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, now I try to access this Snapchat because I check it if this trick works or not. So finally you can see, now this time my Snapchat maps feature is opening very smoothly. But friends, if this trick maybe not works for you, just one time reset your all network settings. So after you reset your all network settings, just try to access this Snapchat. So I hope in next time your Snapchat is opening very smoothly. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.